I'll be showing how to demonstrate a multilingual conversation using the Microsoft Translator app, which is free on iPhone or Android. First, as an educator, I'm on the left-hand phone. I'm going to click the Translator app here to launch Translator. The right-hand phone shows the parent and will represent the multilingual conversation I'll be having. So you'll want to click the button with the two little people on the right here, and I just clicked that. The first thing I'm going to do is click the Start button. So to start this conversation as an educator, it has my name. My name is Mike, and I'm going to be speaking English, and I click Enter. And it's going to generate this little conversation code, a 5-digit code, that I can send to the parent. I can also have a QR code. So I'm going to send in mail or tell that parent that I'm going to be joining the conversation and click Enter. Now we're going to switch to the right phone, which is the parent. So the parent here is going to be Amanda, and she's going to also launch Translator and click the little two-person button right there. Now Amanda got this 5-digit code from me, the teacher, so she's going to be typing in PJARQ, and that is the 5-digit code, and she's going to click Join to join in this session. And there's her name, Amanda, and Amanda speaks Chinese, so she's going to click Enter. Now both of us are in this conversation remotely, so I'm going to start talking as the educator, and I'll click the microphone button to start talking. Hi Amanda, thank you for joining this parent-teacher conference about your daughter.
谢谢,我很高兴今天能来参加。
Your daughter has been doing a really good job during remote learning, and we're glad to be working with her.
非常感谢,我们也非常幸运有这么好的老师。
So it's just that easy to have a multilingual parent-teacher conference using the free Translator app.